Hi, my name is Paul Martin. I'm a ranger for Wessex Water based at Durleigh Reservoir. Durleigh Reservoir is a coarse fishery based on an 80-acre lake which is open as a day ticket water from 8 o'clock in the morning until just before dark. Durleigh Reservoir is probably the oldest reservoir in the region. It's primarily a drinking water reservoir which serves the town of Bridgewater. I've been involved with Durleigh Reservoir now for fishing for more than 20 years. Initially, it was mostly match anglers who'd come up and fish, very good for bream, skimmers and silvers. But as the carp grow over the years, it had become a very good carp fishery as well. The carp fishing has evolved at Durleigh, and it's well known as a runs water, where people can catch between 20 and 25 carp a day when it's fishing well. It's unlikely that you get anything smaller than a double, and they can be caught up to about 31 pounds. Bream fishing is very good. You can expect bags of up to 150 pounds when it's fishing well, the average stamp being around about 4 to 5 pounds for the match angler. The dam end is the deep end, and the deepest part of the lake is about 26 feet deep. This shallows off to the far end, which is about 4 or 5 foot deep at full level. The banks are quite gentle and sloping and offer fishing all the way around the reservoir. Anglers can't fish the dam wall, but they can fish both sides of the reservoir along the banks, except for the lodge swim on sailing days. The swims aren't pegged, we just ask anglers to be sensible and leave enough room for other anglers so they can for their comfort and enjoyment. The fishing around Durleigh is pretty good all around the lake. Normally it starts off in the shallows at the beginning of the year. That's probably the best place to catch carp. But as the year progresses and the levels drop, the fish start to move towards the deeper water. But there's always going to be hot spots and best swims, which might include the lifebuoy swim on the far bank or the two lodge swims near the sailing club. We're open from 8 o'clock every day until just before dark. The time that we close is displayed in the lodge on the notice board. Basically, people are away by dusk. Ticket prices is £9 for two rods and £7 for one rod, but concessions and block tickets are available. We're open all year round for fishing except over the Christmas period. It's a day ticket water where people come up, come to the lodge on a self-service basis. Anglers come to the lodge, take out a day ticket, complete both halves and post one half through the hole in the wall. Some of the facilities that we've got here on site include the angler's car park, where anglers can park up near the lodge and drop off their kit and then take the cars back down to park up. In the lodge we have toilets and disabled facilities also, and if when the weather's bad, people can go into the lodge and shelter from the bad weather.
I'm John Curl and I'm going to talk to you a little bit about fishing at Durleigh Reservoir. I've been fishing Durleigh now for about 4 or 5 years with a lot of good results, and there is a lot of 20s in here. The biggest I've had is 25 pound. You can expect to catch a lot of fish, ranging from small doubles up to high 20s. I describe Durleigh as a fairly good runs water. It can be quite prolific at times, but once you've found the fish and once you're on the fish, they are pretty easy to catch. It does require baiting quite heavily to keep the fish in the swim, but once they are there, you can catch multiple fish. On a good day, you can expect to catch 10, 15 fish. In the past, I've had a bit of success using bait boats, about 150 yards, but during the summer months, boats aren't allowed, so we resort to casting from the bank, and these sort of tactics revolve around just a lead clip with a little bit of lead core, and just cast into about 80, 90 yards, comfortable distance, and just spotting boilies over the top. I'd say the most important thing about Durleigh is getting your hook bait next to all of your bait. You can catch fish all around the reservoir on single hook baits, but this can be just a single fish tactic. So if you want to catch a lot of fish, baiting an area and fishing two rods on it is the way to go. I do prefer to fish either end of the lake. The dam wall can be very good at times, fishing just off the dam wall, but it can be snaggy, but you can pick a lot of fish up, and the fish like, obviously when it's hot, they do like being up in the shallows. So it just all depends. If you're moving along the bank in the morning, walking down to a swim, and you spot a lot of fish, it could be worth just dropping on them just for a couple of hours, because they can be quite easy to catch once you've found them. I'd say a lot of the swims in Durleigh that are favourite for a lot of people, and these are where a lot of the bait goes in, so a lot of the fish will hold up in these areas. So it is worth finding out local information on where the best spots and pegs are, and that's a good starting point really. I fished a lot of time up here and I found that a fishy bait is a lot more consistent than a fruity bait, and I always top my baits off with either a small pop-up or a piece of corn. That just gives it a visual effect and just makes a fish pick that one out before other boilies.
Durleigh is the only reservoir owned by Wessex Water dedicated to public coarse fishing. Durleigh is a day ticket water that offers superb coarse fishing for matches or the casual angler. The lake is available for match bookings all year round. For those fishing for silvers, there are plenty of roach and good-sized bream to fish for. When the lake is fishing well, anglers can expect to catch bags in excess of 60 pounds a day. The lake contains carp, roach, bream and specimen-sized pike. Durleigh has a reputation of being a runs water, where anglers can expect to catch up to 20 carp in one day's session. There are plenty of high doubles to fish for, as well as a good number of 20s. The record so far is a 31-pound common. There are also 30-pound pike in the reservoir, and anglers have a very good chance of getting high doubles, 20s and also jacks. And come October, boats will be available for pike fishing.
Joe Latham from Cummich. Been fishing Durleigh for 3 years, and I normally fish for the carp up here, but I tackle the bream now and again because there's such a big head of bream in here. The quality of the fishing up here is amazing. It's normally big bags.
If any angler would like further information about fishing or recreation at Durleigh Reservoir, then please feel free to contact me on the number which is now displayed on your screen.